We hope you will enjoy our following top 5 movie ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
See that kid? The one dreaming of serving his country? That jarhead is me. Don't worry, be
happy. Listen up! Saddam Hussein has just said the mother of all battles is upon us. We are now Operation Desert Storm, and we're the righteous hammer of God, and that hammer is coming down.
I was hooked.
Bye now. Good luck now. Goodbye now.
Yeah.
Good luck now.
You will train, you will hydrate, and you will maintain a constant state of suspicious alertness.
We are war. We are war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we are war ourselves. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down.
Welcome to the suck.
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrong. Oh.
I love this job.
I thank God for every day that he gives me in the Corps. Ooh.
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down.
You been to Paris?
Never really been anywhere.
People are alive there, not like here. I'm going back the first chance I get.
Frank Wheeler, I think you're the most interesting person I've ever met. What do you think?
I guess I kind of like it.
Won't you miss the city?
Nothing's permanent, right?
Right.
Love me, love me, love me, say you do.
You're just like everyone else. We've bought into the same ridiculous delusion.
Let me fly.
This idea that you have to settle down, resign from life.
With you.
I want to feel things. Really feel them.
A man only gets a couple of chances in life. It won't be long before he's sitting around wondering how he got to be second rate.
We can't go on pretending that this is the life we wanted.
I support you, don't I? I work 10 hours a day at a job I can't stand.
You don't have to.
But I have the backbone not to run away from my responsibilities.
Who made these rules anyway?
Just
because you got me safely in this little trap, you think you can bully me into feeling whatever you want me to feel?
In a trap.
Yes,
you
yes.
In a trap.
Tonight, I'm working.
Working at what?
What's Papa's job?
He works for Mr. Rooney.
Who's got a hug for a lonely old man?
Papa didn't have a father, so Mr. Rooney looked after him.
You rule this town as God rules the earth.
I love Mr. Rooney. We had nothing. He gave us a home. A life.
He goes on missions for Mr. Rooney.
Take Mike with you.
No, Pawn, fine.
Take Mike with you.
They're very dangerous. That's why he brings his gun.
Connor, what the hell are you thinking?
saw everything.
Can he keep a secret?
He's my son.
A man of honor always keeps his word.
Michael, tomorrow when they find out we're gone, they're gonna come after us. I have to protect you now.
I'd like to apologize, especially to you, Pa.
You would like to apologize? Sons are put on this earth to trouble their fathers. Natural law.
You gotta take him now.
I know who to call.
There's a guy who's done some work for us in the past.
To be paid to do what you love. Ain't that the dream?
Get out! I cannot fight you and them at the same time.
I can take care of myself fine! You think it's my fault this happened?
It was not your fault!
You won't make it. Not with a little boy.
What are you gonna do?
Just one last thing, and then it's done. Look out for the tractor, Mike.
Watch out for the tractor!
We made it!
Oh, yeah, we made it.
This is the life we chose, the life we lead. And there is only one guarantee. None of us will see heaven.
Michael could.
He's gone.
You both know what's at stake here.
There isn't much road left.
Take the bloody shot.
What do you say about a man like that?
3 months ago, you lost the drive containing the identity of every agent embedded in terrorist organizations across the globe.
007 reporting for duty.
Where the hell have you been?
Enjoying death.
I only have one question.
Why not stay dead? There's no shame in saying you've lost a step.
Targeting her. They wanted her to see it.
Welcome to the new MI6.
I'm your quartermaster.
You must be joking.
Also PPKS 9mm short. It's been coded to your palm print, so only you can fire it. Less of a random killing machine, more of a personal statement.
Q.
007.
I want to meet your employer.
How much do you know about fear?
All there is.
Or not like this. Not like him.
Just look at you, chasing spies. England, MI6.
She sent you after me, knowing you're not ready, knowing you would likely die. Mommy was very bad. The two survivors, this is what she made us.
Everybody needs a hobby.
So what's yours?
Resurrection.
Carolyn.
I love your tie, that collar.
Nice going, Dad.
Ricky?
Coming, Dad.
do you think you're doing?
We're having everyone write out a job description. That way management can assess who's valuable.
And who's expendable.
My parents are trying to take an active interest in me. Why can't they just have their own lives?
I'm so proud of you. You didn't screw up once.
Oh my God, it's a psycho next door.
Jane, what if he worships you?
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm not obsessing. I'm just curious.
Why does he dress like a Bible salesman?
Today I quit my job, and then I blackmailed my boss for almost $60,000 past the asparagus.
Your dad's actually kind of cute.
I think he and your mother have not slept together in a long time.
Shut up! You think you're the only one who's frustrated?
I'm not?
Well then, come on, baby, I'm ready.
Welcome to America's weirdest home videos.
This is for your own good, boy. There are rules in life.
Yes, sir. Don't give up on me, Dad.
Smile. You're at Mr. Smiley's.
You are so busted.
I love shooting this gun.
Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it.
I rule.
If I had to leave tonight, would you come with me?
Yes.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments below, and for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.